Today we're going to show you how to install the Lincoln Gate by Color Guard.
The kit comes fully boxed and includes all gate pieces, the powder-coated stainless steel self-closing hinges and latch assembly, and all screws and hardware needed to assemble the gate.
The gate is available in 36 and 42 inch heights. It comes in white, black, or bronze, and is designed to fit up to 50 inch openings.
Before you install the Lincoln adjustable gate, you will need safety glasses, a pencil, tape measure, drill, power miter saw, and a speed square.
Also, we recommend cutting a 3-inch scrap piece of baluster. You'll see why in a minute.
Once your posts are in place, measure the distance between the two posts and subtract 2 inches for the hinges and latch. Find a clean, flat surface and lay the bottom and top rails down with the pre-routed baluster holes facing up. Place both gate posts on the top of the railing and measure the distance calculated for the gate width. Remember to take outside measurements. To simplify the process, we recommend placing the rails against a straight edge during the measuring process. Center the baluster openings so the distance from the inside gate post to the first baluster opening is even on both sides. Mark the rails on the outside of the gate post. We recommend using tape on the top and bottom rail so they don't slide during cutting, and to connect the two rails using a small piece of scrap baluster to ensure both pieces are cut to the same length and the holes will line up. Then, make your cuts. Insert balusters into the top and bottom rail. Insert top and bottom rails into the gate posts. Check for square. And once square, attach the first gate top screw and recheck square before inserting the second. Then attach the second screws. Repeat for the other side. Install caps on the top and bottom of the gate posts. Drill a 1/4 inch weeping hole in the bottom cap. Now it's time to install the gate. Determine the direction you would like the gate to swing. Next, install the latch bar. Measure a minimum of 2 inches down from the top of the gate post cap. Drill a pilot hole and fasten the latch bar using a standard No. 2 Phillips head driver. Once attached, drill remaining pilot holes and attach screws. To attach the top hinge, first measure 5.5 inches down from the top of the post gap. Mark and drill pilot holes, then attach the hinge using screws. Repeat for the lower hinge. Now to install the gate. Identify the railing post the gate hinges will mount to. Measure up from the deck 34 inches for a 36 inch height gate. Mark the post. Next, measure 3/8 of an inch down from the mark and 1/8 inch from the inner edge of your first pilot hole. Drill the pilot hole and attach the upper screw of the top hinge. Pre-drill the remaining holes and install fasteners. Once the hinges are attached, use adjustment screws to even the gap on both sides and level. Once level, open the gate and pre-drill and install the inside hinge fasteners. Use latch bar to determine the location of the latch catch on railing post. Pre-drill 3/16 inch holes and install fasteners. Close it up. And you're done.
Thank you for watching. For more information on Color Guard railing systems, including product information, options and accessories, installation instructions, and inspirational ideas, please visit us at colorguardrailing.com.